Hi everyone, in today's video, I am going to be discussing even more leaks for Roblox Parenthood, which I am really excited to announce. As you guys know, I like to sit in Bloxburg in my Parenthood Tea Talk videos, but in today I decided to change it up and actually sit in my friend's game. This is actually my friend's Roblox convention at LennetCon. Today I am just going to be chilling and hanging out in his con, and I'm actually in the stage area right now, as you guys can see. But anyways guys, in today's video I am going to be discussing some more Parenthood tea, which I have yet to share with you guys. So of course in this video I'm going to be sharing with you guys leaks that have already been posted on their Twitter page, and I am so excited to show you guys this. So this tweet actually is from BexQT. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing that right, but basically it's like this little video of a Santa sleigh, and it says, "It's getting colder and colder in Parenthood. I wonder who is coming." So this is the newest leak so far. Ever since the Parenthood release date, they haven't been posting that many leaks recently, just because the game is actually releasing this week on the 19th. Today is the 15th that I'm filming this, and by the time this video is up it'll be the 16th, so just a few more days until the official release date of Parenthood, which I'm so excited. Oh my gosh guys. Okay, so as you guys can see from this leak that I just shared with you guys, I wonder who is coming. So I think this might actually be like a sneak peek letting us know that Santa is coming to town, to Parenthood. I'm actually not really sure what the town is called just yet, but we do know that Santa is coming to town, and I'm kind of just going with my imagination with this. Although I am a tester for the game, I don't actually know exactly what this has to be with like the holiday and like Christmas and stuff going on. So I'm kind of just going off of what I think is going to be in the game in my imagination. And I think Santa is coming to town, and I think that Santa is going to be able to visit all the kids. So as you guys know, in Bloxburg, there is this little Santa station where you can actually visit Santa, sit next to him on the sofa, and be able to tell him what you want for Christmas. Well, I think in Parenthood, it might be something similar to that. So it might be like a place in the middle of the town that you can bring your babies, your kids, your, I think, teenagers, maybe teenagers, depending on how old these kids will be able to grow in this game. But I think you will be able to bring your kids to see Santa and have them sit on his lap and tell them what they want for Christmas. And then of course, I think that this is all like AI based in a way, like bots and stuff. I personally think that for the kids, I know for sure that another person will not be playing the kids. It'll be all in the game. The game will actually be playing the kids. So that's kind of what I am thinking as far as like who is actually going to be playing this kids, because you know in Bloxburg when you're role playing, somebody has to be the kid and it'll actually be like a different person. Well, I think the game will actually be playing the kid in Parenthood. I'm really excited to see what they have in store for like Christmas and stuff. I think on Christmas Day, the kids or like the babies might be able to unbox their presents and stuff, and maybe we'll even be able to wrap them in the game and prepare for Christmas, like baking cookies or maybe even decorating our houses for Christmas. It has been confirmed that we will be able to decorate our houses in this game, and I actually got to test out some of the furniture in the game. I'm not going to share some screenshots with you guys just because I don't know if they want that just out yet. I know that they want us to wait for the release date in order to do more leaks and stuff and like reveal more things, so we all will have to wait until the actual release date. But for now, I think that Santa is coming to town, and I think that there is going to be snow everywhere. There might actually be like reindeers and snowmen and Christmas decorations like all over the town. It might actually be like a snow map too as well. So the pictures that I shared with you guys in the first leak video, that is kind of just like the regular map without like the snow and everything. But I think once the game releases, we might actually be able to see the Christmas the holidays and like just everything that has to do with the holidays in it. So the next piece of information that I want to share with you guys, I actually did not include this in my previous Tea Talk videos, but this kind of has been out for a while. If you go to like the store section towards the bottom where it says about store and servers, you can actually see that this game has game passes. I actually didn't share this in my previous Tea Talk videos, but I wanted to include it in today's video just in case it was a little bit shorter because there hasn't really been much leaks lately, but this is something that's already been out already and I thought I would share with you guys. So if we look at the first game pass is the luxury penthouse. And keep in mind that these game passes are going to cost Robux. So currently the luxury penthouse costs 499 Robux. And I think my friends actually bought it earlier for like a cheaper price. I think it was like 100 Robux cheaper, but the prices did unfortunately go up. So if you want to buy these game passes, then it's better to get them early now than later on, because as we can see, the prices did end up going up. But anyways, the next game pass is called Super Cars, and this game pass costs 599 Robux. And the description of this is get two supercars, which is the Lamborghini or the Ferrari, so we can buy two cool cars. I'm kind of curious if there is going to be like a basic car that everybody's gonna get. I think everyone will be getting a basic car. I don't know exactly what car it is just yet, but everybody will be getting a basic car. Okay, so going back to the luxury penthouse apartment, I forgot to read the description, but basically it says that it grants access to the luxury penthouse apartment overlooking the plaza. So kind of like an Overlook Bay, when you buy the apartment game pass, you can actually see the town when you're inside of your apartment. So like it actually feels like you're in an apartment and you're living in town. So I think that's a really cool feature, especially like for this game as well. I'd like to be in the middle of the game and be able to see everything that is going on outside. And the last game pass that we have here is the Rich Pack, and this one costs 1,249 Robux. Now this one is expensive. I'm pretty sure the price of this one has went up too, because my friend did end up buying this one, I think, maybe. I'm not sure. I might have to actually ask her later on. But basically in the description of this game pass, it says $500 in game cash, luxury sports car worth $2,000 in game cash, and then there's also going to be a mansion worth $10,000 in game cash. Oh my gosh, guys, how epic is that? Wow. Oh my gosh, that is so cool. I'm actually really excited for these game passes. I might actually end up picking them up along the way. So yeah, those are it for the game passes. There is three currently, and I'm sure there's going to be more later on as we go down the road. We'll just have to see where everything goes, because I know that One of Games is accepting suggestions from like everybody in the community. He wants to know what everybody thinks and wants to see in the game. So if you aren't part of his Discord server, you must be at least 13 years old or older in order to join the Discord server. This kind of just goes for all of Discord servers. They kind of have, Discord has a rule where you must be 13 years or older in order to join their platform. So just keep that in mind. If you are 13 years old or older, then I definitely recommend that you join the Parenthood Discord server, because that is where a lot of information is going to be. There have been people who apply to be testers and influencers, and I was lucky enough to be both. So that is all the leaks that I have in this video so far. I'm pretty sure they're not going to be leaking anything else until we actually get the release of the game. So this might actually be my last leaks video before the game releases. So how crazy is that? Oh my gosh, guys, we are so close to the release date of Parenthood. I am so excited. I know I keep saying that every single time my videos, but I'm so excited. I am so proud of how far the development team came with this, especially like Feeberry and Josh. Like, they've been working super hard. The whole team's been working super hard, as we can see all the builds and stuff that were posted, the leaks and stuff. Everybody on the team has put in so much work into this game, the developers, the builders, everyone. And I'm honestly just so excited and so proud of how far they've come. Actually, if you guys didn't know, 1UF Games actually has other games as well, other than Parenthood. I'm looking at my friend Feeberry's account, but she actually has his games favorited. So Saving Christmas, I think, was actually 1UF Games' first game. I actually want to do a video on that since it's Christmas related. So stay tuned for that. And then, of course, Parenthood. And then also Outbreak, which is pretty popular as well. I will leave the game links down below in the description box to all of 1UF Games' games that he has created, as well as the Parenthood game link down below. Once it releases, you guys will be able to actually go in and play that game. So that is going to be it for this leaks video. I really hope that you guys enjoyed. Also, make sure to hit that subscribe button if you aren't already subscribed. I'd love to have you part of our donut family. And I'm going to be posting so many role plays and stuff for Parenthood. So if you guys would like to see that, make sure to hit that subscribe button and notification bell so that you can be notified whenever I upload a new video or make a post. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I love all you guys. Thank you so much for all of your support. Thank you for 5,000 subscribers, guys. Can we reach our goal of 6,000? We shall see. All right, guys, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.